It has been generally accepted that if Nigeria is to make rapid progress on all fronts internally, and if she is to make her mark on the continent of Africa, and indeed in the Committee of Nations, then her youth must be fully mobilized and be prepared to offer willingly and without asking for rewards in return their best in the service of their nation at all times. The establishment of the National Youth Service Corps is the first step towards the realization of this lofty goal. In conclusion, I wish to assure you, Mr. Chairman, and members of the Directorate of the National Youth Service Corps, of the full support and cooperation of all the governments in the Federation in your undertakings. Yours is not an easy assignment, and the whole world will watch to see what you make of this bold and challenging venture. God willing, you will not fail. I wish you the very best of luck, success, and God's blessings. Thank you very much.